Well, it looks like Kushal Tandon's real-life ex-girlfriend Candy Brar seems to have run out of luck in Bigg Boss 7, as the actress who recently made an entry to the show will be the latest to be evicted from the house. We know why she was brought into the house. Well, Bigg Boss wanted to create a love triangle between Kushal, Candy and Gohar after we saw Kushal cozying up to Gohar. But since Kushal has already been evicted from the house because of his bad behavior, there is no use for Candy to be there in the show. Therefore, she will be getting evicted today.